And are we not free, Mr. Jefferson?
Homes entered without warrant, citizens arrested without charge, and in many places free assembly itself denied.
No one approves of such things, but these are dangerous times.
Be careful, Mr. Dickinson. Those who give up some of their liberty in order to obtain a little temporary safety deserve neither liberty nor safety.